Hi gorgeous, it's your girl Dacheka, and welcome back to my channel, baby. Really, she a boss bitch. She the one gonna make decisions, money with her mouth is. No niggas gonna look, but they can't hit it. She a target, like the way she poppin' shit. Drop hands on designer shit. She don't ever need for no nigga, that's why I can't resist. All about her business through the day, but late at night, you in that savage 50-50. Very exciting day today. We're heading to a networking event that could potentially change my whole life as a small business owner and as a model and everything. So we're dressing for success. We're getting ready for big moments, big opportunities, and I'm feeling excited. I'm so excited, so blessed to be able to have that opportunity to even show up and be able to pitch myself and my brand and my ideas. So yeah, enough yapping, let's start getting ready. Just brush my teeth, I have to wash my face, and then I'm gonna start doing my hair and makeup. We're dressing for success today, so I have a really cute idea for what I'm wearing. I don't do much when it comes to skincare, but I want to. Like, I want to get into taking care of my skin and like helping a little bit with texture. I have pretty good skin. Because I do wash my face and I do make sure to keep my makeup clean and everything. But I want to get into skincare. Right now I'm just washing my face with some gnarly soap, making sure that everything is super cleansed before we go back in with some makeup. I made sure to wake up in enough time to be able to get ready, but I wasted too much time on TikTok. So I have to rush a little bit. So I'll probably do a time lapse of doing my hair, but really quick, I'm gonna brush out this monstrosity, brush it through, fix my pony, slick it back, and then I think I'm gonna crimp it. I think I have time to crimp it, so let's get going. If you guys watched my quick weave tutorial, this is actually the same hair. My leave out was bothering me at the top, so I just transitioned the hair into a half up, half down ponytail, but I used the same exact hair, and I think this came out really good. One thing about me, I'm gonna listen to some music. All the key, I am internet. All the mini me's, I am internet. The best, but it's coming out a little bit. I'm gonna do this one to see how it looks, but I can't be too mad. The hair was like $9.99, so can't be too mad, but if it doesn't work, then I'll just, oh bitch, that's hot. Okay, that looks cute, right? Oh, New York, stand the fuck up. Yes, Miss Nikki. Hey, yo, I'm gonna go ahead and speed through my makeup, but if you guys want an in-depth makeup tutorial, I just posted one, so go ahead and check that out. But I don't want to run late, I want to be early, so I'm gonna go ahead and speed through this.
When you see a nigga, don't check. Helicopter pad, dropping off a body bag. Money talk, guess I got the gift of gab. Don't interject, don't intercept. You ain't on a jet, you ain't need a bitch with this kind of money. Yeah, I got it Audemars, I ain't set the time once. And I know they say they shine, I ain't seen them shine once. All these rappers is my sons and I'm always 9 months. Man, if this was baseball, I ain't let them slide once. Do you see now? You playing D now? Oh, you wanna beat me, how? Oh, you the number one draft in the league now? Ride down your block, door's 12 o'clock, Lambo to drop, bike niggas ain't stopping for a cop. I got this shit locked tighter than a bear hug. When them bitches rap, niggas need an earplug.
Okay, hair and makeup is complete, and I'm gonna put on my outfit and have that help me decide if I wanna do gold or silver jewelry. This is what we're wearing. We're wearing money green today. What do you guys think? And should I do silver or gold jewelry? Typically, I'm a gold girl, but I've been wearing a lot of gold lately, so let's try silver. See how that looks with this outfit. I think the silver makes more sense with the white in the shirt. Should I leave my chest bare? Okay. This is cute. This is what I got going. All right, I'm excited. Let's go.
2 hours later.
I just finished that event. It went really well. A lot of networking opportunities, a lot of education on financial freedom, and yeah, it was really good. But I just drove to my next meeting. I'm about to walk into Citizens, I believe it's called, Citizens Market, and sit down with my next meeting for the day, going over social media marketing and me providing social media marketing for this company. So I'll catch up with you guys after. I'll try to sneak a clip or two. I couldn't take many videos of the last event just because it was not giving that vibe. But I'll try to take a clip of where I'm at to show you guys. They're eating up this fit. They're eating it up. I love it. Green might be my, like, one of my new colors. I never wear green. Wait, look where I'm at. I love Atlanta. Look at this. I'm a motherfucking city girl. Stop it right now. Tell me why I came out here to take Instagram pictures in this cute outfit and it starts to rain. I'm trying to push through, but I don't know if I can do this. My hair, okay. We're gonna have to come back when it's nice out because I tried. I love this background, it's getting city, but I'm gonna have to come back when it's not raining because I tried and it's not working. I've already experienced too much. I swear that rain just appeared out of nowhere. Even though I'm not gonna be able to take some Instagram pictures unless it clears up. Today's been a pretty good day. I had that event this morning. Wasn't exactly what I was expecting, but I had a lot of takeaways from this. I was able to digest a lot and continue my education on finances and whatnot. It's really important. It's really important to me that if something happens to me today, that, you know, my people will be set. Like, Ezra will be okay. My family will be okay. So that's one reason I'm getting all this financial education now, because you want to get it now before you have to really worry about it, you know, really worry about money. But I did that, and then I went with one of the companies that I'm starting to work with, who's going to sponsor the event that I have putting on. I kind of told you guys a little bit about. They're going to sponsor me in the event, and I'm going to work with them and do their social media. So I spent some time with the owner today. We drove around to one of the companies that he distributes to, one of the bars, and we dropped off some water. I took some content for them. We were able to talk about what working together was going to look like and whatnot. But I'm excited to start this venture. If you guys don't know, I do social media. I do social media marketing. And, you know, as a model, I have to market myself. Like, I have to be able to put content together, be able to keep up with the trends, be able to transfer my content into actually pay gigs. So if I was able to do it for myself, I thought, wait, I can do this for other people, other companies. That's kind of when I started with Ethnicity magazine. I was a marketing director for that company, but I don't want to be bogged down to one company. Like, I want to be like a consultant, to be going to other companies and be able to be freely moving around. So that's what I'm doing. I'm doing social media marketing for other companies along as modeling and social media. I like to be busy. Your girl likes to be busy, and I am loving it. I'm loving it. I've barely been able to sleep these past few nights because
when I'm really busy, when I have a lot going on, a lot in my mind, which I love as a Capricorn, I love to be busy. When I'm like that, my mind is on work 24/7. I can't even sleep. Like, I woke up at 6 a.m. this morning and just started working, started editing a video. Because no matter what I'm doing outside of this, I am going to be doing YouTube. I'm so committed to YouTube, and I love YouTube. I love talking to the camera. I love talking to you guys and letting you know my personality and, you know, showing you what it takes behind the scenes, like, to be doing kind of the stuff that I'm trying to do and trying to get into. It's not just taking pretty pictures, you know, there's a lot that goes behind the scenes. So I'm hoping you guys enjoy the journey. Please continue to follow and support. Make sure you follow me on everything else. Dacheka the model. Everything is Dacheka the model, or Dach the model. D-A-C-H the model. Don't you forget it. Okay. Don't you forget it. But I'm feeling really blessed, very happy. I secured them as a client, and this is gonna be like my first official client outside of working for like a company doing this, working for myself. So I'm really proud of myself. I'm really excited. I'm very blessed, very humbled, and I'm excited for the journey ahead. Already have some things scheduled on my calendar. I just want to thank you guys. I want to thank God. I want to thank everybody who supports me on my journey. And I know we're small now, but we're mighty. And once they catch on, once my target demographic gets on my page, it's over for these bitches. Thank you guys so much for being here early, for sticking with me. I love you so much. We're almost at 1,000 subscribers. Everybody who's here before 1,000 subscribers, just know you have a special, 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 special place in my heart. I love you so much. I love you so much. I'm not gonna lie, I had a couple other outside things planned today. Like, I was gonna go on a run and show you guys like my running trail, the ab workouts, and the workouts I do between my runs and whatnot. But it's raining, so I don't think I'm going to do that. I'm going to go home and update my resume, get some content taken care of, get some pictures edited, and just do some boring stuff like that. To me, it's interesting. Behind the scenes shit is interesting, but you guys probably don't want to see that. So I'm going to cut the video right here. I appreciate you guys so much for watching. Please, please, please make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe. It's free to share. It's free to subscribe. Turn on your post notifications. Come back here every Tuesday and every Friday. And it's your girl, Dacheka the model. I'm out. I'm about to go change my life some more. Go make some more dreams come true. Because a lot of it is what's behind the scenes. Doing computer stuff, the legwork, all that shit. So I'm going to go do all that. And if you guys are interested in what I do behind the scenes, like, if you want to kind of know more about that, let me know, because I'm happy to film that for y'all. But I love you guys. I love you guys so much. Like, you really don't understand. I'm very, very excited for this YouTube journey. So I love you. Goodbye. Have a blessed day. Do something today that goes towards your dreams, your journey. Don't let another day go by without you doing something that gets you a step closer to where you want to be. So love you. Bye. Really?